Remember, he did have that call earlier, and he missed that. He did notice a while, so Marshall. Marshall.
Thank you.
Entering the game for the Dukes, number 6, Dorian Guame. Number 10, Kadeem Flatoflet. Number 21, Austin Lang.
Yeah. Kershaw. Kershaw. Scott Dunne. Dunne.
Ball brought by the summer.
Ball in the box to Antiflex. Goes to the Duquesne.
Kick to Kane.
Marshall.
Now, Kane on the ball.
Yard offside, right at the 6 yard box.
Bornstein. And from the gunner, number 10, Daniel Joda.
Quarter kick to Kane.
Not Davey already gave, he already came off. He got taken the corner kick, you can see what it was. Lawson punched it out. It was booted away by Tommy Trico all the way back beyond midfield track. Matt by Tommy, and Lawson down again. He's stretching out his left leg. He's probably dealing with some cramping issues here this evening. His hands very hot and humid. And Connor Moreno will give him an assist to stretch him out. Trainer will be called over to check out 5 and 9. Same five.
Game for Duquesne, number 11, Jason Tool.
Now entering the game for the Thundering Herald, number 3, Yvonne Sekulich.
stolen away by Lane. Brandon. Having several games stolen away by Lane. Lane all the way back to the middle of the field. Stolen away by Stewart.
Let's go, hurt! Let's go, hurt! Let's go, hurt! Let's go, Marshall!
finds the ball kid over there. I make his day. That's one of the things Matt does. He's gonna keep things loose. He's gonna take everything. Cheers. There's the ball in the box. And by it, we're heading to the game. Oh, my. Good luck. He's gonna go right into the box. He's gonna be flying.
Duquesne free kick. Grab it.
take a throw.
Still scoreless.
second, literally some extra time. See, you can't throw it. Donna grinding tip over the bar save. Or Schminski needed to be thrown down.
Duquesne quarter kick.
Corner taken by the Duke. Ball high in the air. Knocked down by Duquesne. Right, for a nice clearance. Just do it. Just do it.
Run, Ivan!
Play in this match.
well. To check out.
Lane. Entering the game for Duquesne, number 21, Austin Lane.
Tons of speed. It's early in this match. Senior infielder from right there in Pittsburgh.
Now entering the game for the Thundering Herd, number 2, Tommy Trupo.
Let's go!
1-0.